Diego!
Nick, stay down!
Diego, Bongo Suorma. So you're Nick.
Take this guy out, man. He's making me nervous.
Shut up. Diego, it's Nick.
Nick! Nick!
Amigo!
Jesus, man, I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. Just freaking mad, man. Now I'm like, you all are some shit. They won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think it can fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick, honey, you need to get Sombrex right away, or you're gonna turn the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Sombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Sombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Sombrex.
Now, I can't handle this!
die if you stay here. You're brave enough to base jump, so you must have what it takes to face what's out there.
With what? My bare hands? I found some schematics of some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
Wait, schematics? For some kind of combo weapon. Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that? I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there.
Hey, some very intense-looking chick doing some ritual over in the graveyard.
Let's not do that again. right on. This wasn't creepy enough. Hello?
Silence! Angel of death,
the man. Angel of death? Are you talking about the zombies?
Do not speak them when in fact it's rude. These creatures have stolen death from us.
You saying your death angel likes it when zombies die?
Yes! Give back to the angel of death and be rewarded! Son, no pride, while I feel.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
No. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos.
Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, no, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are, desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
Why won't you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch them. Now, this is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come. Long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah. Come right here.
Shit!
Holy shit!
Hey, look out! Come on, don't be shy. It ain't our funeral.
Find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. You look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Look, this guy's a something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first three times.
Not this one.
This girl don't want to come out.
That's not her either.
right one, but it's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Wrong. It just looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. You want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever. Favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Ingleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Yeah!
Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.